So here's the thing. I've done this. The whole threatening people bit, the intimidation. I've been there, and I just don't care anymore. Some people have a bad day. I've had a bad life. If I want something, it's taken from me. If I win a fight, I lose the war. Threats only work on someone who has something to lose. But me? I've already lost it all.